Kate Middleton blames Camilla Parker Bowles for 2007 Prince William breakup and affair with Isabella Calthorpe. Is Kate Middleton absolutely devastated that Camilla Parker Bowles would betray the Duchess of Cambridge? In his new book Game of Crowns, Christopher Anderson exposes Camilla's part in Kate and Prince William's brief 2007 breakup, and this has Kate feeling utterly betrayed. Kate blames Camilla for William having the opportunity for his Isabella Calthorpe affair. Let's not forget that Prince William preferred Isabella Calthorpe to Commoner Kate, but his marriage proposal was turned down. Only then did the Duke come running back to Kate. A source revealed that Kate Middleton found out about the tell-all while in India with Prince William and is unbelievably heartbroken by Camilla Parker Bowles's wicked, wicked ways. In the most recent issue of OK Magazine, an insider divulged, Camilla always positioned herself as Kate's cheerleader within the royal family, but the opposite has been true this whole time. Upon reading excerpts of Christopher Anderson's tell-all, it is revealed that Camilla purposefully left Kate off the guest list to her wedding to Prince Charles in 2005. Kate wasn't even William's plus one. Then in 2007, Camilla took advantage of Prince William's doubts regarding marrying Kate and settling down too young. Camilla pushed and pushed until Prince Charles was able to convince Prince William to call it quits with Kate. The story goes that Camilla went to Prince Charles and with her powers of persuasion convinced Charles to talk William into breaking up with Kate. The author reveals that Camilla believed Kate's family was just too common, much too working class for Kate to ever be a royal bride, let alone someday be queen. While William was running around trying to capture Isabella Calthorpe's attention, Kate was out and about on the London social scene having a very good time without William. Unable to win Isabella's heart, William went back to Kate Middleton and thwarted Camilla Parker Bowles's plans. With Kate back in the picture, it was impossible for Camilla to win over the hearts of those who despise Prince Charles' second wife. It annoyed her that Kate could charm everyone without even trying, the insider says. Apparently, after that attempt to get rid of Kate Middleton backfired, Camilla Parker Bowles became Kate's champion, her cheerleader within the royal family. Or at least that's the way it seemed to Kate, if the book is to be believed. Now that Game of Crowns has exposed Camilla's evil scheme, and Kate is shocked Camilla could be so duplicitous. It is difficult to believe Kate Middleton would be surprised, shocked or betrayed by anything Camilla did or continues to do to discredit the Duchess of Cambridge.